गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर स्टडिंग चैप्टर नंबर 9, दैट इज़ द ह्यूमन रोबोट. सो स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस चैप्टर वी हैव स्टडीड दैट देयर इज़ अ पर्सन, हिज नेम इज़ प्रेम चोपड़ा, एंड ही वॉज अ बर्गलर और रॉबर यू कैन से, एंड ही हैज़ गॉट मनी बाय दीज मीन्स. सो वट ही वॉन्ट टू डू, ही वॉन्टेड टू बाय अ रोबोट from this money. He had certain plans in his mind that after buying the robot, what can I do? So he went to a showroom, he went to a store where he found many robots, and the salesman was showing him robots. So from here you mean we will start reading. You mean sitting at home, I can command the robot in the city market, asked Prem Chopra. So Prem Chopra was astonished when he came to know that the robot can go outside and buy groceries. So he asked that salesman with surprise that what do you mean? Means I will stay at home and the robot will go to the market and do the job? Then it operates within a limited radius of a half a kilometer. By the way, this one is called Ram Singh 070. So the salesman tells him that yes, he can do this, but you know, the distance is limited, half a kilometer he can take your command, and his name is Ram Singh 070. The salesman explained. Prem Chopra nodded. So Prem Chopra listened to him carefully, and he, with the help of his neck, he gave the answer. The salesman checked on the gait, grip, movement, and some programmed functions. You know, before handing over the robot to that Prem Chopra, salesman checked all the things, all the programs. So everything was well tuned and fixed. So everything was fine. Then Prem Chopra decided that I am going to take this robot. Certainly, sir, nodded the salesman. Then salesman said, yeah, sure, sir, you can take it. If you will come along to the office, I will explain to you its Ram Singh's functions and give you the manual, etc. Then the salesman invites Prem Chopra to his office, where he was going to tell Prem Chopra in detail that how the robot is being operated and how and wanted to give him the manual. You know what is a manual? In which functioning of a particular thing is written. When you buy any electronic goods, you get the manual with them ki how to operate them. Sure, Prem Chopra seemed satisfied with the deal. So Prem Chopra was quite happy, he was quite satisfied, and he said, okay, I will come to you. I must tell you, like all robots adhering to the discipline of robotics, Ram Singh has an inbuilt system of three principles. You know, now the salesman told him, so there are certain disciplines of robotics. Robotic means robots ko banana. Iske bhi kuch disciplines hain. We are not making robots likewise, and we follow these robots. So Ram Singh has system of three principles. So Ram Singh ke bhi kuch principles hain jo humne isme feed kiye hain, unhi pe kaam karta hai ye. The robot will obey his master, that is number one. The robot will not harm humans, and the robot will not take harm to self. So three principles are there. The robot will obey his master, number one. Then the robot will not harm. The robot is not going to put any harm to humans, and the robot is not going to take any harm to himself. Prem Chopra heard the first principle and it impressed him. So, you know, Prem Chopra was so excited to get the robot that he did not pay attention to the principles very nicely. Only the first principle he heard, that the robot will obey his master, and he was so happy with the principle that he did not took notice to the other principles. He nodded delightedly and signed the sale deed and contract of no misuse of the robot. He had got a servant and an accomplice. So with happy mood, he signed all the things and there was a contract that he was not going to misuse that robot. So now he had got a servant as well as a companion also. A complice means a companion. If Ram Singh 070, my robot, can shop for groceries, then why not for better things like jewels? Thought Prem Chopra. So we all know that Prem Chopra was a burglar, he was a robber. So his mind was working in that way only. He was thinking that when my robot can buy groceries for me, then why not jewelry? He can also buy jewelry for me, right? In the market, robots carrying heavy packets, buying theater tickets, carrying groceries to the cars were a common sight, but still strange and amusing servants. So it was a common sight there that robots were doing these kind of works. Ram Singh 070 was thoroughly efficient. So Ram Singh was quite efficient. He was good at work with tremendous speeds and accuracy. He was not a human being, he was programmed. That's why he was accurate also, and he was speedy also. He collected the groceries into the shopping trolley and paused for the next commands. 2 kilograms of mangoes, ripe and juicy, commanded Prem Chopra from a distance, seeing a huge piles of mangoes. In no time, Ram Singh 070 had selected the best ones. So here also, now Prem Chopra was testing Ram Singh, and Ram Singh was doing well. Pay at the cash counter. Prem Chopra spoke into the commander. Then Prem Chopra, you can see in the hand of Prem Chopra, there is a device that is known as the commander. So in commander, he was giving commands to Ram Singh. Ram Singh 070 paused, turned around and stopped at the end of the queue, waiting for his turn like a civilized citizen. So here also, Ram Singh was behaving like a proper, in a proper manner, in a way like a civilized citizen behave. So what Ram Singh was doing, he was waiting. He was waiting his turn to pay the money. Then he was delighted with the robot's agility and deftness. So robot was quite active and clever. So Ram Singh was quite happy with his qualities. Ram Singh 070 followed Prem Chopra like a faithful dog when he stopped at Gopal Jewelers. So Ram Singh, the robot, he was following his master like a dog follows his master. So at that time, Prem Chopra, he stopped at a jeweler's shop. Through the glass window, he saw a generous display of gold ornaments. So he stopped there and he was watching the gold that was in a displaying windows. Quickly, Prem Chopra disappeared around the corner and spoke into the remote control. Softly and clearly, pick up a necklace and hide. No noise, information not to be revealed, top secret. Otherwise, I will defuse your system, he threatened. Then, so Prem Chopra was quite clever. Prem Chopra said, or Prem Chopra told the robot in a very soft voice. He said, pick up a necklace and hide. That you are supposed to pick a necklace, but without the sense of anyone, secretly, and you are not supposed to reveal this information. It is a top secret. Ram Singh 070 moved inside the shop. Close to the counter, his metallic palm extending forward and the necklace went into a storage unit without a clink or a jingle. Nobody took notice. So Ram Singh, that robot, did its work. You can see in the picture, he went to a jeweler's shop and he took out the jewelry without taking any notice of anyone. The jeweler was conversing with the customer. So at that time, the jeweler was busy in talking with the customer. Prem Chopra had seen the operation through his binoculars. He drew a long puff of cigarette to celebrate. Ram Singh 070 moved out. So at that time, Prem Chopra, he was watching all these things by his binoculars. He was so happy and he had no tension now. So students, up to here only we will study today. Other things we will study in the next video. Till then, revise the chapter. Thank you students. Have a nice day.